Next item on the agenda is recognition of Hope Coalition's plantings on the Fourth Street staircase. Kids Count Program through the Hope Coalition works with youths who have been affected by violence. The members of this group have taken on a three-year beautification project for the Fourth Street staircase that leads up to the Goodhue County Historical Society. Linda Flanders of Hope Coalition will present the results of this year's project.
I'll be introducing Linda in just a second, but I just want to say the council had allowed this planting and this volunteer project to happen some time ago, and I thought it was be appropriate to bring the information to you on the fulfillment of the project, really planting for next spring. But it's one of these little projects, volunteer city collaborations that make Red Wing great. So I just want to bring that forward. Linda, if you'll join me up here, and she can bring you up to date on where they are.
Thank you.
And I'll get the picture going for you.
Perfect. Thank you. Well, thank you very, very much. We at Hope Coalition, some of the youth from our Kids Count program, some of whom are here with us tonight, as well as our executive director, Chris Coles. Thank you. So last year, we came and let you know that we had planted 300 daffodils going up the stairs from the 4th Street up to the History Museum on 189 stairs, and many of us climbed those numerous times. I guarantee you there are 189 stairs. And Mother Nature was not as helpful last year as we were hoping that she might have. Well, the snowstorm in April, and by May, our daffodils were up about that much. They did eventually come up, and they were beautiful. So our second year project was the concrete bench area that's about halfway up the stairs. Sargent's Nursery designed the plan for us, and we came close to planting it exactly the way the plan is. All told, we had 112 plants that our kids planted. They were bare root. Many of them were bare root, so of course many of the kids thought that, well, what's wrong with that? Why are we planting dead plants? Letting them know that, yes, come next spring and summer, you can climb the stairs and you will see them in full bloom. They are all woodland plants. They will naturalize, and the deer and the bunny, we were told, will not like them. So I encourage everyone to come and view them in their full glory next year. We also had several plants, more plants that were donated than we actually needed for that planting. So our third year project was going to be to plant around the lower bench area that's much smaller. But we had enough plants, so we went ahead and finished that last week, last Thursday. So it is completely planted, and now we wait until spring. Oof. And reap the benefits.
Thank you, Linda.
Yes, thank you very much.
Yep, thank you.